Morning. You have no idea how cold last week was. It was like 2 Celsius. It was freezing. So I stayed here at Dennis and Pam's place for a week, just working on my videos and just like hoping that the weather's gonna clear up. And today we've got a beautiful day. So my plan is to go to Austin because it's apparently a nice city. And honestly, I'm over cities, but I'll see this one. And then after that, no more cities. I just really want to start doing gravel roads and camping and visit national parks and that sort of stuff. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm so impressed with Texas road infrastructure. I mean, look, it's just like all the roads, bridges are designed so well. I mean, so impressive. It was the same thing in Houston, and here it's the same thing. There's only one hostel, like a trap, you know, backpackers sort of type hostel in town. So we'll see how that goes. It's getting more crowded. But I think we're nearly in the heart of town. This is cool. And we are only like 3 minutes away. So my hostel would be really in downtown. This is such a cool area. Wow. Huh. I was not expecting that. Look at this. And it's Saturday, so I guess today is like really busy. We'll be busy. It's a party day. I'm just gonna do it here. Yeah. Let's see. Huh. Yeah, I don't think I should leave my bike on a street. Okay, Chili, we need to find you a parking now. We already checked 10. I think this is it. Now we're parking. What? No. What do we do? First time, use your camera to scan code. Follow instructions. Drive out. Enjoy your first visit. Okay. Well, I think we're on the exit. Whoops. I don't know what's safer. Go up or stay down? Maybe here, Chili. I don't know. It's just, we'll stay here one day. That's it. No more. I'm not comfortable leaving you like this.
Welcome to my room. So, I took a deluxe room, which was like $43. Deluxe means there's only 4 people in the room. So yeah, we got 2 and 2. The room is full of boys. That's okay. We don't discriminate. So I think it's time for a little walkie. Yeah, let's do it. This is my bed. Yes, that's my mess.
Thank you.
Morning, how's my hair? Crazy, I know. Right, so we're all good to go. Chili was safe in the garage last night, although I was not sort of relaxed about it. I think this is the first and last time we've done this. I don't like her to be away from me too far, but the hostel was great. My little walk around town was great. Austin is great. It's just like, yeah, there's lots happening, especially on a weekend. There's a lot of bars and a lot of cool stuff. I actually went to the movies last night. First time in 3 years, I think, since COVID. So our plan for today is, you'll see, it's gonna be an exciting day.
Okay, Julie, let's go. And we're going. This city on Saturday morning is so quiet. I'm loving it. This is the time to be in the big city. This is such a cool area. I mean, the landscape completely changed. We're getting closer to the desert. That's a lot of signs. Why are there so many signs? It's like so much is happening here. Is it like, I think it's just like people's private houses? Very interesting. Anyway, let's take a picture. Suddenly there's so many cars. It's like there was no one, no one, no one, and now everyone is on this intersection. Okay, ready? Julie, present yourself. Good girl. So what I managed to find out is pretty much these are the signs to people's houses. So it started small and then people started adding and adding and adding, and this is the intersection where you know which way to go to find someone else's house. So cool. Okay, that was cool. And now we are going to see something else in this area, which is supposed to be very beautiful. You'll see it in a second. Oh my god, I love this region. It's, you know, it's hilly, the nature, it's sort of deserty looking like. Okay, so now we're in Jacobswell natural area. That's where we are. Let's see what's going on here. Welcome, thank you. Swimming, We're not gonna swim today. It is winter, although it's not cold, but it is winter. No swimming, okay, no worries. No dogs, no alcohol, no smoking, okay. Do I need to... Parking? I think there's no one there, so let's just go. This is nice. So now we're going for a little walk. Apparently it's not too far. So Jacobswell is pretty much under the water cave. And apparently it's dry season now, so we'll see how much water they have at the moment. We made it, so this is the creek. It's very dry. Very dry. And the hole is like tiny, but deep. that was worth seeing. This is so cool. Look at all these little cute shops. Nice. Oh, this is where we're gonna have lunch, I think. Let's see. Well, is this a good place to have lunch? Oldest bar, the oldest bar in Texas? That is pretty cool. Well, actually, you need to have a picture with that.
Hello.
I'm
well, thank you. How are you? This is a cool place.
Jess, how's my hair?
Missing.
Beautiful. Thank you. I'm in. So, this is Jess.
Hello.
Bartender. Jess is a local. You live here, right? You were born here in the area. And how many... Hold on. I'll do a little interview like this. How many years you work here?
Four.
So is this really one of the oldest pubs in Texas?
It is one of the oldest dive bars in Texas, yes.
Right. And how old it is?
1937. That's when the rock went up.
So you guys have live music on here?
Yes,
Is that the place where I can see dancing cowboys?
Dancing cowboys, yes. We have all kinds of music here. I mean, we have all kinds of things going on here. We start our shows back up in March, and we've got some really great acts. But every Sunday we have free music from 1 to 4.
Is it even tonight?
No, not tonight. We start back up in March.
So how come you guys close for winter? Because no one...
Because, well, this building is so old, it needs time to breathe, it needs time to repair.
I see.
You know, when we have hundreds and hundreds of people every weekend, you know, it's built in 1937, and there's things that need to be repaired, so...
But there's no accommodation here?
No.
Okay, so people just coming in, have a good time,
and
they go.
And then leave, yes. There's a lot of Airbnbs in the area that people stay at.
And it's a very popular spot for the bikers, right?
Very, yes. The stretch is called the backbone.
Yes.
It's a ridge that looks like, you know, a backbone. So,
where can I see the dancing cowboys today?
Dancing cowboys today? I always go to Bandera.
Okay, Bandera is.
Bandera is the cowboy capital of the world.
And this is where all the dances are happening. Look at that. This place can... fit a lot of people, hey? Hey,
what do you want to hear?
What is your favorite song?
Man, that's a hard question.
I know. Just pick one from that.
Okay, so it's gotta be about Texas, because you're...
Yes, that's the Texas song.
All right. I got you.
Thank you.
It's gonna be... That's what it's
going to
be. Voila.
Okay.
Well, T for Texas, T for Tennessee.
Australia. Well, the guys
guys were living in Australia for 25 years, right?
Yeah.
You're originally from the United States, but they've moved back. But yeah.
So when did you leave Australia?
2007.
Yep.
2007. Oh no, that was a while ago.
Yeah.
I arrived in 2006, so we only had like one.
We go down every other year, though.
Well,
oh,
we did, until COVID.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's so nice to meet you.
Yes, you
too.
And
my very favorite bartender in whole Texas.
She's a sweetheart. She's the best bartender.
It's a shame you guys don't have rooms. I would stay here. Such a great conversation. Thank you, guys. And we have more people
thank
here.
Thank you.
We got a lot of people here now. It's time to go. Look at this. Julie's got so many friends. Just like that. Okay. Well, that was so much fun. It's a shame they don't have accommodation and food here. I would totally stay here for the night. But we're heading further. Apparently the route I'll be taking now will be very scenic. And I'm on a mission to see dancing cowboys today. It is so cool. It's curvy, it's got nice nature, it's hilly. I'm enjoying it. And we got like 23 degrees Celsius in January. This is where I'm supposed to be. This is exactly where I need to be. Going and no, we're going completely wrong way. Okay, completely opposite direction. We have to go that way. Mm-hmm.